The bright green stream of light you see is coming from a laser pointer, which is being pointed at a news helicopter. It was the third aircraft hit by a laser while flying over South LA tonight.
As you point the device, as the laser goes out, it widens. Its pattern widens, and as soon as it hits the glass on the cockpit, it fills the cockpit up with light.
Just before 8, a Southwest Airlines pilot reported being hit by a laser as he flew a Boeing 737 on approach to LAX. That sent LAPD helicopters to the area of 61st and Avalon to look for the suspect.
When they arrived, our air unit started to orbit around the area, at which time they were hit twice with a laser pointing device.
By doing that, the suspect made it easier for police to narrow in on his location, and he was arrested a short time later. Police recovered this laser pointer, which the 14-year-old suspect had hidden in his PlayStation.
He was young and basically thought that it would not go up to the height of the aircraft.
LAX has the highest number of laser pointer incidents in the entire country. And nationwide, the number of incidents have nearly doubled in the past year. It's a troubling trend, says the FAA.
Now, pointing lasers at aircraft is potentially very dangerous because it can distract pilots and even cause pilots temporary vision problems.